Sorry, I didn't hear it.
I swear I was in the echo or something.
Thank you.
Oh,
a guy found an ant's nest in his
fucking it would be a battle, wouldn't it?
Right, because there's some sort of bit in the sea, aren't they?
Crouchy.
Yeah.
Well, they're not there, anyway.
I don't care. I eat moths and everything, mate. Just wait till the weather gets warmer.
I know, I should have said that right.
I'm
going to
leave the windows open. I'll have big fat moths come in. Yeah, I'm doing a video of me eating a moth. Do you remember that time at John's?
That big, dark, massive moth.
Oh, well, deliberately.
No, we did. Deliberately. Yeah. Accidentally.
Well, if it flies in your mouth.
How can you have a massive moth fly in your mouth accidentally?
It was as big as a golden eagle, this one. Around this party one night, and it was like, you know,
this one time, a bad camp.
One of them.
I ate a moth.
And it kept, obviously, moths fly at the light, don't they? And it had one of them fans that kept knocking itself out.
Yeah, but the dust that
dumped into the light, but it's so beautiful.
Oh, no. No, but anyway, kept flying up, bang, bang. How daft was this moth? It must have been from Sunderland. Anyway. And anyway, I just picked her up and went, I'll put you out of your misery.
He wonders why he's single.
Well, I'm single, so I'm very particular.
Yeah, that's what he's
fussy. Yeah, he's looking for another moth-eating woman.
Yeah,
he's looking for a spider woman.
I think your match is going to be a praying mantis.
Just to get loads of them in South Africa.
But then if you get a praying mantis, she just needs you for mating and she kills you.
And spiders
do. Them do that as well?
Yeah. Spiders do, they all do.
Praying mantis does.
And female spiders.
Are they mate with the male sure, and then they kill them afterwards?
Yeah, female spiders do that too.
Oh, black widows.
Oh. Right, not just them. I think funnel webs do it.
I think all spiders do it. Well, that's how I'm going to run.
How could that answer that subject?
How many women is he going to meet that eats moths?
Put on the biology channel.
I don't eat them. I've had two in my life.
You still ate it.
You can't
justify the fact that you ate a
moth. Oh, by the way,
it's a big bug.
If you don't tell you, I went out for dinner, but I ate a moth.
All this
forgot to brush my teeth. I can imagine having legs.
Didn't taste that.
Oh my god.
The only reason.
All this stuff squirted out. Oh my god.
The only reason I did it. That was its dinner, man. The only reason I did that is because my cat, bless her, she used to
don't blame the fucking cat for being a meal.
She used to chase them around all the place and get them.
You just said the only reason I ate them off because of the cat.
You didn't have to
you
eat
them. You were so sick.
I wanted to see what the bloody beauty of them
you're
was.
You're going to pretend to eat them off. You'd have to chomp it because of the cat.
Right.
You like the taste of it.
Our titty loves these. So
you enjoyed the taste of it.
It was so bloody bland. It was like, why does my cat look
then
decent?
Why have you eaten two?
Plenty of protein, but no flavour whatsoever. I should have put some salt and pepper on. Bit of chilli sauce. Next time I'll do that.
Chilli sauce.
Yeah.
Bit of
ketchup.
I wonder why single.
Make sure it's alive.
Don't
now put this chilli sauce on
it
and kill it.
Chop a bit of chilli sauce to it.
Chop, chop, chop.
This is why I emphasise the fact that when we go on Facebook that I'm not actually with him. Because he eats moths.
He can't be with me anyway.
Is that the only reason?
You haven't got boobs.
Is that the only reason, Sam?
And you got this thing hanging down, which I don't like.
Well, you've never seen it.
What, hair?
You've never seen it.